I don't think I turned that camera on the whole time.
Hi! Today's channel, we're going to pull the fence out.
We're going to try out our brand new fence post removal tool!
It's like super big.
But first, we're going to rip out fence.
If you're wondering, Grammy is not here because she's getting her tail cut.
It's a brand new fence post removal tool. That's all you, Buttercup. Old chicken coop. Daggone rookie drivers. Expert. Throw.
That's it.
Forward. All right, go ahead and lift. All right. Down.
Now my wheels in motion and my windows open with the wind blowing in my hair. I'm driving down the highway, gonna do this my way. I can feel it in the air. Here I go.
I don't have any staple pliers. I do have a screwdriver and a hammer. Things are in there. Some point in time we'll use these posts again. This is, I don't know, probably the on this, because we had them, Angie put them up for the chicken pen. I think before that we had them on the goat post corners, and then she had a bunch of chicken runs back in the back and she used those there. So this is, I don't know for sure, probably third, fourth go around for these posts. And they've probably been here, I don't know, 5-6 years. No, they've probably been here about 7 years. And we can see we're just rolling it up. But I believe I lost my operator. Daddy came home. Sure. But yeah, we'll get these posts ripped out. It won't take nothing. Hydraulics makes it easy.
Double wrap the chain around the post. Hook it back to itself. Lift. Easy.
That one has some concrete on it. And just for y'all don't know, Angie dug every one of these fence posts, put them in the ground, and set them with concrete by herself. I just helped stretch fence on this job.
We can rip out two at a time. Off the chain will grab it. We'll try. No guarantees. But we'll give it a whirl. It's no problem for the new fence post removal tool.
Playing cool, play on repeat, watching people on the street as I go by.